Je suis à Hamilton aujourd'hui pour rencontrer des gens qui travaillent très fort à tous les jours pour faire croître et appuyer l'industrie canadienne de l'acier. I spent the day touring both Stelco and Dofasco and checking out a lot of the innovative production happening here. It's fair to say that these mills have been synonymous with Hamilton, Ontario for a long time. It's because of this city's long and storied history that when people think of Canadian steel, they immediately think of Hamilton. A giant of manufacturing and industry, it has long been a key economic driver not only for the province, but for the entire country. And so it was a real privilege to meet with some of the folks who call Steeltown home. This morning, I also participated in a roundtable discussion with reps from both companies, as well as members of the Canadian Steel Producers Association, the United Steelworkers, and the Hamilton Chamber of Commerce. Mayor Eisenberger and local MPs Bob Bertina and Philomena Tassi also participated. We had a really great chat about the interconnectedness of Canada and US steel trade. Companies on this side of the border represent a safe and secure source of steel and aluminum for the U.S. defense industry, as well as for many U.S. manufacturing companies. And our steel producers are key purchasers of raw materials from the U.S. En effet, des perturbations majeures des importations et des exportations d'acier de l'autre côté de notre frontière auraient pour conséquence la perte d'emplois pour les Canadiens et pour les Américains. Comme toute notre équipe l'a fait valoir auprès de notre partenaire américain, et comme je l'ai répété directement au président Trump, maintenir nos chaînes d'approvisionnement d'acier et d'aluminium actuelles va dans l'intérêt de tous. We all know that the Canada-US trading partnership is one of the most successful in the world. A model for free trade, our nations understand that with economies as closely linked as ours, continued cooperation and collaboration is the only path forward. Our government will always stand up for Canadian steel and aluminum producers, while of course promoting the long-lasting stability across the Canada-US trading relationship. Every step of the way in how we've engaged with the Americans, we have stood up for Canadian interests, we've stood up for Canadian jobs, we've stood up for great Canadian workers like we're surrounded with today, and we will continue to. We're going to be continuing to promote the great work that we've accomplished together as allies, Canada and the United States, in so many different ways. And we'll do that by standing up for Canadian interests, for Canadian jobs, and knowing that that has a positive impact on jobs right across the continent.